Alright, we're rolling. Oh, hi everybody. My name is Hunter Bell.
I'm Susan Blackwell.
I'm Heidi Blickenstaff.
I'm Jeff Bowen.
And we are the cast of
Now Hear This.
And we are proud to be presenting the third annual Patrick Lee ITBA Award winners.
Great, let's start with the first one. Off the bat is Outstanding New Broadway Musical. The winner is Bloody Bloody Andrew Jackson.
For Outstanding New Broadway Play, the winner is Jerusalem.
For Outstanding Broadway Musical Revival, the winner is Anything Goes.
For Outstanding Broadway Revival of a Play, the winner is Normal Heart.
For Outstanding New Off-Broadway Play, the winner is The Elaborate Entrance of Chad Deity.
For Outstanding New Off-Broadway Musical, the winner is The Kid.
Who was in that
suit?
Congratulations.
What? Thank you.
Thank you.
The Kid.
Okay. Outstanding Off-Broadway Revival of a Play or Musical. The winner is Angels in America, Part 1, Millennium Approaches.
The winner for Outstanding Solo Show Performance at All Venues is Michael Shannon for Mistakes Were Made.
All right, now we've got citations for Outstanding Off-Off-Broadway Show. The first up is Belarus Free Theater's Discover Love.
Black Watch.
The Caucasian Chalk Circle.
Feeder, A Love Story.
Invasion.
And Rewrite.
A unique off-off-Broadway experience goes to Sleep No More.
The winner for Outstanding Ensemble Performance goes to The Scottsboro Boys.
Now we have the citation for excellence in off-off-Broadway theater goes to La Mama.
Now, citations for excellence by individual performers.
Nina Arianda, Born Yesterday.
Laura Benanti, for Women on the Verge of a Nervous Breakdown.
Reed Burney, A Small Fire.
Christian Borle, Peter and the Starcatcher.
Norbert Leo Butts, for Catch Me If You Can.
Bobby Cannavale, for The Motherfucker with the Hat.
Aw, Jeff.
Language, Jeff, language. Coleman Domingo and the Scottsboro Boys.
Sutton Foster, Anything Goes.
Josh Gad, for The Book of Mormon.
Hamish Linklater, for The School for Lies.
Joe Mantello, for The Normal Heart.
Ariane Moyed, Bengal Tiger at the Baghdad Zoo.
Lily Rabe, for The Merchant of Venice.
Barb Rylance, Jerusalem.
Michael Shannon, Mistakes Were Made.
And lastly, Benjamin Walker for Bloody Bloody Andrew Jackson.
Congratulations to all the winners.
Woo! Live theater.
Congratulations.
Woo!